Many young people feel a lot of pressure to stay partnered up and are confused about what's acceptable behavior.
No relationship starts as an abusive relationship. That abuse enters insidiously, and we see it starting with verbal abuse, with insults and derogatory comments, making someone feel bad and bringing someone's self-esteem down.
Larissa Sutherland counsels teen abuse victims and works at a domestic abuse shelter.
An abusive relationship is one that is about power and control.
Young people who are unsure about whether they're being abused should ask these questions.
Is my partner jealous and possessive? Is my partner telling me what I can and can't wear, where I can and can't go, whom I can hang out with, whom I can't hang out with? Am I feeling on edge? Do I need to feel like I check in all the time?
An abuser's behavior usually gets worse over time. People who are verbally abusive often also become physically and sexually abusive.
In a nationwide survey, 1 in 10 high schoolers reported being hit, slapped, or physically hurt on purpose by their partner. They usually tell their friends.
We want our young people to recognize that what healthy relationships look like, what rights they have in their own relationships, and be able to talk with their friends or family members who are in relationships where their rights aren't being honored, and be able to say, you deserve someone who treats you with respect.
Ending an abusive relationship can be a dangerous time. That's when most violence escalates. So people who want out should make a safety plan. Lori Johnson, CBN News.